going on YouTube? Welcome back to another YouTube video. We got Kenny Bishop, and we're gonna figure out what kind of ghosts they are. So yeah, let's grab flashlight, EMF, and freezing or the thermometer. Breakers on. Nope, breakers not on. Breaker is in the garage. What? Where it is. Yeah, it's in here. Alright, let's grab book dot spirit box. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Are you close? Are you near? Are you happy? Are you sad? How did you die? Where are you? Do you like playing the piano? Where are you? Where are you? That's very cool. Ghost writing. Move 2 and 3. But I don't know about photo camera. It could be a Pulte. He's throwing a lot of stuff. We should probably also grab Ocha. See if it leaves its room. Oh, it's going down. Oh, it does. Okay. And then that probably won't count. No voodoo doll. Oh, are we the man? Let's put it like right about there. It should cover this room and a little bit of that room. I'll check temperature again. 6.1. Grab more stuff. Oh, I forgot to take a photo of the bell. Grab a camera for dot orbs. Dots. Oh, fucking lights. I feel like either just saw dots or saw in its ghost form. Here. fingerprints. So quickly. Right, it acts like a phantom. But you can see it. Forest return flight. Oh, it's flickering again. You should turn off that for a little bit. Scrub, what's our objectives? Things area, motion sensor. Scrub, motion sensor. Dots right there. So I can go ahead and go turn off the dots. See if we can get orbs. Ghost event, okay. It's been a lot of ghost events. My sanity is really high. Ghost orbs, we got the ghost. That was a quick run. I'm gonna go cleanse the area. That's the quickest run ever. While also getting all the objectives? That explains why I was so active at first. Let's go. Let's see if we get it right. My time was about 7 minutes. Alright, cool. Let's get to the next ghost. Carlos Norris. Kind of like Chuck Norris. Take a look. So. Bam, bam. Might be a little bit harder. It's a much bigger map. Professional. Quick as soon as I get in the house. Tarot cards. There, figure out what breaker is. Ah. Attempts. I'm guessing the rest of the house is 15-ish. We're going to be 15-ish. Yeah, this one's the only one that goes down at least to 8 or to 7. Let me check some of the rest of the house. Yeah, I was gonna say it's in there. I'm gonna get dots and orbs. Or camera. Yeah, it's either in here or in here. Oh wait, it's in here. I see cold breath. Yeah, I'm gonna grab my thermometer. So it's 9 in here, and in here it's... Oh yeah, it's definitely in here. Oh, it's gone. I think that was 2. Let's see if we get orbs. Or dots. Let's get book in there. Let's go try spirit box. Where are you? Are you close? Are you near? Are you far? How did you die? Ooh, close running. How did you die? Where are you?
Elderly.
Oh, dots too. Wait, that's all 3. Spirit box and dots. It's a Dio! I love Dios! I love them Dios! Dios are the best! See objectives. Crucifix, repel the gust with incense, motion sensor. Easy. I That would be a deal. I'm gonna use tarot cards after I take a picture of them. And then why not just take a picture of the ghost? Oh, I heard that. Turn off a light. Photo camera. And then that'll probably be it for today. Alrighty. Tarot cards. What do I get? The devil. Isn't that just... Yeah, it's just an event. The devil again. Wait, oh, I could have gotten a photo. Why did it close the front door? Okay. The sun, fool. Come on. The hermit, fool. Okay. Whatever that is, the sun thing. Come on. The moon, fool. Was it behind me? I think it was behind me, wasn't it? It was behind me, dang it. I need to stop turning off the lights. Because I can't see. The sun, dang it. Oh, touch the door. Well, let's go see what my sanity's at. Now, after I use the tarot cards, I don't know if that brings it down or not. It doesn't seem like it did anything to my sanity. Crucifix, motion sensor, or not a parabolic. Oh, cleanse the area. Oh, that's the... Come on. That's the color. So I guess I'll just sit there with this and then smudge it when it's finally time. Give me what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. Alright, now I just gotta burn the crucifix. And that's it. I'm gonna grab one. The other crucifix and just hold it just in case. Hide from it. If it hunts, I'm gonna have to go around here. How did I drop that? No, I placed it down there. I'm gonna make sure I did. Actually, since that's placed down, I'm gonna go grab a flashlight. better. So what I'll do is I'll smudge it, run to the kitchen. That should be good. While I'm waiting, let me know what Ghost is your guys' favorite. Let me know in the comment section. Come on. Can you knock over cans and whatnot with smudges? Never mind, they hunt at 7 or 40. It's gonna take too long. Actually. Alright, let's just put this back in my hands there. Hello. Alright. Anyways, let's see what we got. Deogen.
Welcome back.
Like told you. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. You too. Great rest of your day, y'all. See you all next time.